Jockey Robby Albarado was arrested after police say he assaulted his wife at their Louisville home. Steve Tellier joins us live to tell us what happened. Steve?
Vicki, according to the police report, Albarado got into a heated argument with his wife about the relationship. Police say Albarado got physical, and when his wife tried to call 911, he wouldn't let her.
Here they come to the line. Kiatana held.
He's ridden fast horses and fan support to more than 4,000 wins. But the jockey, who's no stranger to the winner's circle, found himself in a very unfamiliar place on Friday, a Jefferson County jail cell. 37-year-old Robby Albarado was arrested late Thursday night after police say he assaulted his wife at their home on Meadow Farms Court in Louisville. According to the arrest report, Albarado's wife told police that a discussion concerning their relationship became heated when Albarado started yelling. It states Albarado grabbed his wife's arm, forcibly pushed her against the wall two different times, and choked her, causing red marks around her throat. It also says his wife tried to call 911 on two separate occasions, and that both times, Albarado took away the phone and broke it. One of the calls registered as a 911 hang-up with dispatchers, so officers were sent to the scene. There, they arrested Albarado, who's being charged with fourth-degree assault, wanton endangerment, and intimidating a participant in the legal process. He was booked into jail, but was later released on his own recognizance. His wife was at home on Friday, but declined to comment.
Begins and belongs to Robby Albarado.
Robby Albarado is a household name at Churchill Downs in Keeneland. The jockey finished third in the 2006 Kentucky Derby. The next year, he jockeyed Curlin, the Derby favorite, but settled for another third-place finish. Although he later rode that horse to his one and only Triple Crown win at the Preakness, and the pair hit the winner's circle again later that year in the Breeders' Cup Classic. Albarado also runs a nonprofit foundation aimed at improving the lives of underprivileged kids. A member of that foundation's board declined to comment today, calling the arrest an unfortunate event. Albarado is scheduled to be arraigned on Tuesday morning. I'm Steve Tellier, WLKY News.